The fourth view in the rapid assessment of trauma patients is a view into the pelvis. This interrogates the area around the bladder to evaluate for free fluid around the bladder. The most common mistake is that people do not point the probe down enough towards the feet. So the probe should be placed on the anterior abdomen and then aimed down towards the feet. And now in longitudinal. Transverse. And longitudinal.